Okay. It may not look like it, but we are here with the Ensoniq EPS Classic. And as we're going through all the waveforms in the Carpenters Sawdust, that is the new floppy disk collection of sounds by yours truly, we are now looking at sound wave number B02. And in the Carpenters Sawdust patch manual, it is described as a monophonic, gliding, nasal, self-evolving, mid-range bass waveform. So that means that all on its own, when you strike a key, the waveform will transition through its own wave duration all on its own, changing its timbre as it goes through. Also, you can control the filter of it with Aftertouch. So first, we'll look over the evolving part. So as I strike a key, let's listen to what happens. So you see the waveform itself goes through its own little trip as you hold the key. Let's look at the Aftertouch thing. So if we press the key and depress it using Aftertouch, the waveform filter will open up at any time. So I can go all the way right away. Right. So there's always something going on with these on your behalf, whether you want it to or not. You can change that. As again, these waveforms are based in the Ensoniq framework, so you can change anything you want. And as such, this combination is set by me. This is sort of my default setting as I would use the patch. But let's say that you like this patch, but you would like it to be polyphonic. This is monophonic gliding, as we can see. But we can also make it polyphonic at any time by just changing it on the classic. So let's go ahead and do that now. Now we have something that's polyphonic. Instant polyphonic. Let's just go back to monophonic. And what we can do now is that we can also look at these effects. Again, this is dry. It's holding its own real nicely. Let us take a look at this sound with some reverb on it. So let's just throw on some delay first and see what that sounds like. Now, let's listen to it with reverb and delay. Okay, All right. Now, since we just happen to have the Octatrack here doing sequencer duties, we can look at how patch B01 works in just doing its thing, in movement. You know, I can play, but, you know, programming it and seeing how it reacts in a real life situation would best give it an example of how this sound actually behaves. So I've programmed something on the Octatrack. And by the way, you can, you know, obviously you can use the sequencer residing on the EPS Classic itself or any of the Ensoniq samplers. These sounds, just so you know, are compatible on the EPS Classic, EPS 16 Plus, and ASR 10. But any sequencer will do anything you want. You can program it here and they'll obey what you give it to them, just as you would expect it to. So let's go over to the Octatrack and see what we can get. Okay, so we are now here with the Octatrack. I've just programmed a quick sequence that will take advantage of the Aftertouch and the movement of the monophonic gliding within a sequence. Mono lines are always good because you can see how the sound can bounce around the place. Anyhow, let us get started. Okay, so that gives you an idea of how the sound moves, how it works. Basically, I've programmed Aftertouch to sort of pop out on certain sounds and dissipate on certain sounds. Also, I've played around with the glide of the sound itself. And that really wasn't with any transition. As you know, you hold the sound for it to transition through the waveform and hear the chamber changes. But with the filter opening, with the Aftertouch alone, that is, you know, just a whole lot of movement there. If you'd like to hold it for drone sounds, you could also do that at any point and get the sort of changing, evolving, sort of rolling tide sort of effect there. Anyhow, that is sound B02. And remember, we'll be going through these, you know, one by one. But if you are an NTSC pal, I have all the sounds demoed in one shot over there. And even if not, why on earth are you not on NTSC pal? Anyway. Plenty going on at thedaydreamsound.com, including the Carpenter's Sawdust itself. It's available in the general store right now, along with the manual in the manual section for the patch guide. In the meantime, please do take care of yourself. Peace.